Well, we regulate alcohol, and we're not supposed to be selling it to people that aren't old enough to buy it. We're not supposed to be using it when we drive on our highways, but sometimes people do. I think probably every city in America, if you want to buy some pot, you can buy some pot from somebody. It's already out there. People have made those decisions. Some people smoke pot now, and some people will smoke pot after it's legal. I think we need to watch what happens in Colorado and Washington. Let's just watch. And if those other 48 states don't want to do that, let those states make those decisions. As usual, the federal government gets it wrong.
Governor